Hi, welcome to another quick tutorial on how to block the camera access on your Google Chrome. Yes guys, you can block or unblock the camera access on your Google Chrome browser easily. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Friend, this is how you can support me. Without further ado, let's get started. First step. We have to open the Chrome browser, then find the three menu dot in the top right corner. Here it is. Click on that. Then select settings, and in the left sidebar you have to find privacy and security. Click on that. Then scroll down under privacy and security. There you will find site settings. Once you found, click on that. Now scroll down under permissions. You will find camera. Click on that. There you can find the by default it's set to sites can ask to use your camera. If you want to block the camera on the Chrome, then select the second option, shows don't allow sites to use your camera. If you want to enable it back to access your camera from the Google Chrome, then you can select the first option, and if you want to block it, then select the second option. Like this, if you want to block or unblock microphone, go to the microphone and perform the same steps. You can block the microphone also by selecting don't allow sites to use your microphone. That's it guys, this is super and quick tutorial on how to block camera access on your Google Chrome browser. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.